bees. Wow. Yeah, they're feeling red hot tonight. Fancy us. You're not going to believe this, but within the last 24 hours, just got in from South Africa, and I tell you, right here is where I want to be. What about you? Get up, buddy! Yay! Stand new for you, honey!
Yeah.
smoking and drinking on the inside. Top of the world. Something that happened to me just the other night. You see, there was this girl after the show, you know. And I don't know. Anyway, we ended up in my hotel room. Closed the door. I noticed one thing right away, you know. There's one thing right away. It was real hot inside. Now, I don't mean to try and tell you that it was just like hot inside the hotel room. And I ain't trying to tell you that it was just like hot under the covers. Palm Beach, let me tell you about where it was all hot inside. Now, you know, everybody talks about it. Seems like everybody wants it. Oh, you take a look around, it seems like everybody's getting some. Well, I want some too. What about some of you here? I feel my temperature starting to rise. Ooh. You know, you reach down deep inside, baby. You can feel my temperature. You feel my temperature going up, 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 up. Feel my temperature starting. Talking about being on fire!
Oh,
just go on, do what you want.
Yeah.
Now, to West Palm Beach, I'm gonna tell you, yeah. Oh yeah, we'll dream about the night I was born. Yeah, the night I was born, yeah. Check it out, I heard the cold wind blow. Ooh, I heard the wolves at the door, yeah. I saw the sky burn red. And the gypsy woman sat upon the bed where I was born. And she looked down at me and she said, Dave, you are ugly motherfucker. Can't wait to feel your love tonight, bomber. We'll be right back. Yeah, but no matter how much I tell that woman I can't wait, she ups and walks out of love again. I'm talking about Kentucky summer, summertime. Too good on this thing here, so give me a little bit of slack on that. We'll talk about that so much. Who likes the warm weather around here? Talking about that summertime. Yow. Makes me feel good just talking about that shit. You know, when it's time to get the van looking real good and all the girls wear less clothes, you know. And even the pod gets a little bit better. Yeah. Talking about that summer, summertime. I feel a warm breeze, yeah. I feel it blow. I'm just fucking around, man. Yeah. Sometimes your babe needs something to keep you cool. Woo! Sometimes your babe needs something to keep you cool. Hey. Man, look out now, though. Got something for you. Tell you what it be, man. I rise in my hands, time to went passing by. Something when I'm passing by. I know my place is guaranteed to satisfy. Hold on now. I got my mountain and all Dixie cups. All flavors and push-ups too. I'm an Irishman. Something when I'm passing by. Hey. I know my place is guaranteed to satisfy. Oh yeah. I usually pass it by. Well, you gonna clap your hands or what the fuck? I'm a massive man, but I'm gonna cry, yeah. And if you let me go, you want to be my regular style, yeah. I got a woman in a hot pizza cut. I'll play with you and push up to her. Flavors of good. guarantee.
Wow, 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 wow.
Tonight is a vibe. I'm gonna bring the lights down. Wait a second, wait a second. Gotta get some kind of atmosphere going in here. We're tape recording this part of the show here, and you know, sometimes they ask us questions that I think the audience can answer a little bit better than Dave can. So let me ask you one time.
Who likes to get high around here? On this one, light up your matches here. Let me see it now. Let me see it. Who's with us on this? Light up your matches. Light them up. Light them up. Let me see it now. I want to see it. I want to see it. I want to see it now. Who's with us on this one? Let's see it now. Who's with us here? You're looking good, Palm Beach. Yeah. Tell you this much, that cheer was a fucking lot louder than Jacksonville was last night. I've been to the end, I stood my ground, I lost a lot of friends there, baby. I got no time to fuck around. Won't it got you? Baby, baby, baby. The Union Man says we got time for one more real long one. So we start off with something from Van Halen number 2 and work our way around to something off of Van Halen number 1. But before we do, I got to tell you, this is the first time Van Halen has done an entire headline tour anywhere in the world. And you people kick ass, man.
Thank you. Thank you.
You got me so I don't know how to work. Oh, you got me now. Jesus Christ, man. Motherfucker who throws a firecracker or something on my stage, you pass him right up here to me and I'll kick his ass. Is there anybody here who likes to play a game of cards every now and then? Anybody else? Because you see, the mighty Alex and I, we like to play an occasional game of cards. And a few weeks ago, we met up with these two guys, you know, who were driving truck for another band. And we told them, why don't you come on over to the hotel after the show, and we'll have ourselves a quick game of stud poker. Long story short, inside about three and a half hours, Well, we took those idiots for about $385, man. Now, for real, now check it out. I went to take the money off the table, you know? I went to take the money off the table, and one of the guys stood up, and he was a little bit taller than I was, and he looked down at me, and he said, "You ain't taking that money."
I said, "Wait a minute." I said, "Wait a minute."
I said, "Now, don't tell me that, 'cause it'll make Al mad." And if you don't give us our money, I'm going next door to the next room. I'm gonna wake up my good friend Joe. And let me tell you, pal, Joe is bad. Well, he must have thought he was pretty bad his own self, 'cause he looked back down at me and he said, "You go wake up Joe."
Is it all right?
And I got up from the table real slow. And I turned around and I started to walk out of the hotel room real slow. I came out with my shotgun and I said, "Motherfucker, this is Joe!" to be the fucking greatest, man.